Manchester United have reportedly identified RB Leipzig defender Ibrahima Konate as a possible transfer target, having spent much of the campaign on the sideline. The 20-year-old has made just 7 appearances in the Bundesliga and Champions League, none of the which have come since October. However, according to Lee Ten Sport, United are considering whether to launch a bid for the centre back during the next window. The Premier League giants are known to be in the market for a new player in that area of the pitch, either with potential or having proven themselves at a high-profile club. Konate will fit the bill regarding the former, with United seemingly ready to tempt Leipzig into selling one of their prospects. The youngster still has over 3 years remaining on his contract.